Well, I am Britt-Marie Frost, and I'm from Sweden. I'm a doctor, a pediatric oncologist. My reason is that one of my daughters live in Colombia, in Bogotá, and I really like to learn her language, and this was of course the best place.
Oh,
well, of course the most important is the actual studying of Spanish, and I didn't know anything when I got here, but I learned a lot during these 4 weeks, so it's been great. But I've also been doing the cooking classes, and that's a lot of fun to know more about Colombian cooking, and also baila, dancing, which I've been trying. I'm not so good at it, but it was fun, and fun music. And there has been tours. I've been doing a lot of tours, seeing places in Bogotá and around Bogotá.
Yes,
well, the nice atmosphere, the friendliness, and the feeling of being in a family, to have a place here. And when I come back, I'll sure come to visit, or maybe hopefully even study again, but sure come to visit, because it's sort of become an important memory, this place. Yes, I must say that I really recommend to all my friends, if you want to learn Spanish, this is the best place.